This is the view out my back window.